Next is artificial intelligence, which is kind of huge, and also Internet of Things. I see internet as this all-encompassing medium, you know, that's going to take over pretty much everything.